actually, I am a substitute of my sister. My sister Jinky is in Spain. He was the best friend of the bride's mom. Sabi niya sa akin, punta ka. Sabi ko, iglesia eh. Pero what challenged me is, ang ganda pala ng wedding ceremony ng iglesia. To tell you frankly, my mom is an Ilocana from Lawag. My father is a Chinese. That's why I bear the name Chua. Now, my advice to LJ and Cassie, I am Sandra Chua actually. Kaya Sandra, I relate yung pangalan natin magkano. You know my mom and my dad, a Chinese and an Ilocana, how they get together? Language barrier, number one. Hindi na sila nagkakaintindihan. From China and from Philippines, how could they be together as husband and wife? Yun ang challenge doon. Pero you know, from yung till death do us part na sinabi ni Pastor, it struck me. Kasi talaga, totoo. From nung namatay sila, pinagsama ko sila sa isang kabaong. Kasi yun ang request ng aking mother. If I die, sabi niya, gusto ko, hukayin mo si papa mo, isama mo sa akin. True, last 2020 namatay siya, hinukay ko up to the end. Kaya yung till death do us part, it is a challenge to you all. Huwag kayong magpatulpo. Pagka may pumunta sa ibang bahay yung asawa ninyo, tulpo. Di ba nagpapatulpo kayo? Do not divulge your dirty linen in public. Sana it will be a challenge to you too that when things get tough and you know that problem arises, never give up. Try to stay strong. Kasi yun yung sinabi nyo kanina na till death do us part. If things go wrong, may problema kayo, ito sa taas, kaya nga nasa taas siya eh, tawagan nyo siya. Kasi siya lang ang makakasolve sa inyo. And kanina naiyak din ako eh, kasi yung pastor nyo, magaling. Napakagaling. I salute Iglesia ni Cristo. My sister is also a Iglesia ni Cristo, nagpa-convert siya. Pero I don't think I could be converting my religion to Iglesia because dalawa yung ginatman ko sa bahay eh. Chinese at saka Ilocana nga Katoliko nga sagrado. Iso nga, ang kung nga maisukat. Pero freedom ng kapatid ko yun eh. And I salute her. Nung sinabi niya na nagpa-convert ako, si Kamat, apit na nagpa-convert ka. Pero now, I will call her tonight. Sabihin ko sa kanya, napakaganda ng ceremony ninyo. Ay, pwede, pakisabi niyo sa pastor niyo, isang Sandra Chua, ang nagsabi na napakaganda ng ceremony ng Iglesia ni Cristo. Grabe! It touched my heart. Till death do us part. That's the magic word. Yun lang, Casey and LJ, think about it. Because this will turn your life into happy relation as a husband and wife. Thank you so much! Mapuhay kayong Iglesia ni Cristo. Thank you!